then he sprints. Things it's so dry, it's there's one. I'll just make out the print there. And there would have been scuffing it up. Yeah. That probably explains what's over here then, it's probably a set. Yeah, I can see where the trail's coming in. Yeah, it's that there. Walked past this a million times and never knew this was here until they cut these trees down. They've been busy, you can see where they've hoed all the muck and crap out. By the way, there you go. Trail goes up there, along there, up there, up there. Future spot to come and do a bit of badger watching, I think. That nest. Let's go up and have a look. Or what's left of their nest. Whoa, it's a bit steep. Yeah, I think it's nested there using... Whoa. So that... It's all collected up, dry grass and such. That and yeah, there you go. A lot of work is that. I don't think you can see it on camera. But this is a piece of this, which is all this. It's would have been a nice nest, but it's come down when this pine's come down. But you can see the size of it, it's huge. Kiss the wave. Right. I think I'll get over here without falling on my ass. Oh. We've pushed in. Yeah, just what I thought. It's wet. old latrines. I've seen them where they literally shit on top of their house. I always believed that they didn't close to the house, but they do. Yeah, you see it, just see them all dotted around. Good find.